into my web. More playthings? Listen, my friend. Close
up. The whispers grow louder. We must hurry. My head's pounding. Hard to think.
This is where our own men turned on us. We had no choice. No options.
Sir, my head. It hurts so much.
What else could I do? It was them or us. They were insane, I tell you. Insane! The voice. It speaks to my soul. I know what I must do. Kill them! Kill them all! The Whisperer demands it!
Misery and death all around. This pleases me.
Thank you.
To me, enter my web, join me forever.
Thank you. You killed them. Those people were my friends. I should have been the one to put down the crazy bastards. The others aren't sworn to serve Meridia. She protects her followers from the curses of the Daedra and the undead. Look what they've done to me. The people I knew are gone. There's not left in them but madness. Madness and the will of the Whispers. I take it you're immune. So many dead fools. And me, nearly one of them. I don't think I'll be much use to in this condition. Go on. The others aren't sworn to serve Meridia. She protects her followers from the curses of the Daedra and the undead.
I'm drinking too.
closer. Come closer. Embrace the darkness. Creatures, you dare to defy me? I'll kill you all!
Huh? Thank you. I need aid!
Bye.
Thank you. Thank you. Hogez has left the server. Ben has joined the channel.
Thank you. It was a nightmare. A nightmare. I feel so violated. What that thing did to my soldiers. What it did to me. I may never sleep soundly again. Thank you. If you hadn't come along, well, I don't even want to imagine. Now that you've given me back my life, I have much to think about. Maybe I'll take some time to rest before I put together another expedition. The Fighters Guild is in your debt, my friend. Monster. No doubt some vile beast from the darkest reaches of Oblivion. I can't imagine how it got here.